Who needs drama when you've got me? Hi, how you doing? It's Kim, your party artist, here on a Thursday, and it's Entertainment Thursday, and I'm your party artist. What can I say? How much better could it be on a Thursday? Well, hey, if you include a little bit of ukulele and a little bit of fun with me, it's going to be a fantastic day. Yeah, I know it may not be so sunny and bright outside, but it's sunny inside my heart, and I love to see you guys. And well, I can't really see you, but I'm glad to know that you're out there somewhere and enjoying the day. I'm enjoying my day, and I hope you're having a good one too. Yeah, so welcome to Thursday. I'm going to be doing a little bit of ukulele playing for you today, and because it is Entertainment Thursday, I've got a long lineup of great guests coming on today, like, off the top of my head, there's so many different guests coming on. Frankie Valli, John Goodman, Bob Geldof. We're going to have some, who else is going to be on today? We might get going to get some Ginger Rogers with the Fred Astaire, and going to have a little bit of side of, Tupac. I don't know. They just seem to want to go together. I don't know why. All right. So I've got my ukulele here. And it's Entertainment Thursday. And I'm here to entertain you. Busy week, and let me show you my painting I finished. I don't know if I showed this to you or not, but we finished it off yesterday. I did a little bit of it live for you too, so what do you think? Hey, that's pretty straightforward. I think everybody's gonna love that. It's nice and easy, quick design, a lot of fun to do, and it's gonna be a great crowd coming. So I'm gonna be really excited to be doing that for everybody. And then I have a birthday party coming up where I'm going to be doing this one too. Isn't that beautiful? I was thinking of reproducing this one live too, but I think I'll wait and just do it first and then see how it goes. And then from there, we can maybe make another one. Yeah, so I'm just here to say hello, maybe quick play of ukulele for you, give you some tunes. And if you have requests, you might want me to draw something. I've got fonts of knowledge in this little container right here of all kinds of things. I have my handy dandy paints here. They're a little bit dried, but they're still working. If you want me to paint something, or you know, I got paper towel here, I got brushes to wrap, I got things to do, I've got a little bit of magic to spend with you with something like this. This is another edition of Scary Things in Life. Are you ready? Okay. Yeah, I could do a little card reading today. You know, I just thought about that. That would be nice. A little cackling of a witch. I don't really care much for that. It's kind of scary, actually. I wonder if my cool lights will work today. Hold on. Are my cool lights working today? Oh, they are. Okay. We can put a party on. Get the party started. Ooh. There we go. Decorate a little bit for Christmas time. Christmas is coming, but before Christmas comes Remembrance Day. And I hope you remember Remembrance Day. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Okay. I hope you remember Remembrance Day, because it's very important to remember those who went before us and unfortunately had to do the banker's war and be there for when other people couldn't be, right? My grandfather fought in the First World War, and if it wasn't for that, I would probably be here, because he met my grandmother in Europe when he was there and brought her home to Canada. So I'm a little bit English, which explains a lot of my weirdness. And and I explained to a lot of people, no, it's not me. It's my genetics. Oh, the messages from my friend. Oh my gosh. Another way. Okay, we are going to play a little tunage for you because I'm feeling very inspired today. What was I listening to? Oh, I was listening to some Styx earlier. Oh, yeah, I'll play some Styx. All right. My one good friend, Gowan, he's now with Styx. You know, he plays keyboard. He's a great keyboardist, actually. Lawrence Gowan. I like to call him Larry, but he doesn't like to be called Larry. He likes Lawrence. Okay, Larry. All right, so let me sing you, play you a song. Okay. Dun, dun, dun. What do you want to play? Best backup step. Oh, I did want to play that one song. Okay, we'll try it again. There's that one song. I don't even know if I can play it. It'll come down to dun, 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 dun. And song with ninth chords. That's what it is. We'll do some more ninth chord songs for you. If it'll work. All right, well, good morning to all my friends out there. I want to say a special thank you for those who've been paying close attention over the years and watching me kind of struggle through my ukulele and through my artwork and through all my entertainment little things that I do. Ooh, I'm getting the sparklies going. You see this? Nice, isn't nice? Let me see if I can do this. Okay. Scroll ahead. Okay. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you, little George boy. Yeah, the Beatles there. Let me see, get you something nice. I did Baby, I Love You Way the other day, so. Let me see if we can do this one. Oh, I don't even have that. Oh, okay. Okay, let's see if we can do this. Don't go changing to try and please me. You never let me down before. Oops. I would not leave you in times of trouble. I'd never come this far. I took the good times. I'll take the bad times. I'll take you just the way you are. It says E9N, but I'm just stopping right at the beat. All right, excellent little Billy Joel in the ninths. Learning the ninths, yeah, there's something always new to learn. Your song. All right. Oh, Drive, right. by Incubus. I like this song, but I've never played it before. Incubus, Drive. It's Maybe I won't. I'll have to practice that one. Maybe sometime. Yeah, no, it's a little too difficult for me right at the moment. So I will give you a nice easy one. Give you something else to play with. Let me see what there is for me to play for you. Until I get to play like Eddie Van Halen, because I love going and making that face. I like making goofy faces. If you haven't noticed yet, I have got a pretty goofy looking face. So let me play some. Yeah, on that note, let me play you something funny. Where am I? Oh, there I am. For me. All right, let's see if they have for me to play. They got a lot of rush for me to play. All right. Maybe I won't play that. That was a little bit hard. A little bit harder. Okay. How about try this one? Okay, it is. A, G, D, E, B. Okay, it looks like it's easy. As you can tell, a rush is my biggest suit. So they got me playing some rush, but I'm not really that great at it. How about I was just watching this one. Let me see if I can do it. La, 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 la.
Flat off you go, doing up stolen. You got moving,
You got juju out of the one. Holy roller, you got the pedal. Having a good time with this one. This is giving me a hard time. Let me try something else. I'm not in the mood for that. Let me try that one. Yeah, I know you guys. Entertainment Thursday. Sing today either. I'm looking out for the two of us, and I hope we'll be here when I'm through with us. I'm coming home. Oh gosh. It's Entertainment Thursday, so anything can happen on Entertainment Thursday.
Yes, that's right.
Okay, even bad voicing can happen. Yes, that's okay, though, because we are always having fun when I'm here, and I appreciate you. And I'm going to... It's a day. And, you know, everyone has a day. This is my day today. So I'll come back tomorrow, and we'll try it again, because I'm here for... helping you to have fun. And if there's something you want me to do to have more fun, just let me know in the comments below. And if you want to subscribe, please subscribe. If you want me to sing for you or dance for you or do it. No, maybe you don't want me to dance for you, but let me know in the comments below. Contact me. I'm more than happy to help you. All right. Anyways, as my mom used to say, as usual, peace, oh brother, with a little bit added.